Good morning, all of you. In the previous video, we learned base and index. So, in this video, we are going to learn practice set 26. Complete the table below. So, now serial numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then indices, number in index form. So, these numbers in index form. Then base, we have to write here. Index, we have to write here. Multiplication form and then value. So learn first example and try others. So now 3 raised to 4. This one indices 3 raised to 4. So 3 is in base. So base is 3 and index is 4. We learn in previous video base and index. So according to that, 3 is base and 4 is index is 4. So multiplication. So base is 3 and index is 4 means 3 is 4 times. 3 multiply 3 multiply 3 multiply 3. So value is 81. Similarly, we have to solve second one. So now look at second one. 16 raised to 3. Ab base kya hai? Yahan pe 16 hai. So we have to write here 16 and index is 3. So multiplication form mein 16 ko 3 times. 16 multiply 16 multiply 16. And then 16 we have to write value here. So value is 4096. Similarly, we have to write here. So now look at here. Base is minus 8. So first, what we have to write here? Minus 8 base. And index is 2. Means raised to power is here 2. Minus 8 raised to 2. So minus 8. Minus 8 is 2 times. Multiply minus 8. So this is 8 is 64. After that, now here 3 by 7. 3 by 7 means here 3 by 7 is the base. So 3 by 7 is the base. Now next, how many times? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 times means index is 4 and power raised to power is 4. Means 3 by 7 raised to 4. Now here, minus 13 raised to 4. So base is minus 13. Minus 13. Then raised to power 4 means index is 4. So index here 4. And now minus 13 is 4 times. So minus 13 multiply minus 13 multiply minus 13 multiply minus 13. And then we have to write here answer. 2800. Sorry, 28,561 is the answer here. So you have to write. Then after that, first find answer anywhere and after that write in the table. Now next, find the value. So now you have to find the value. First, look at here. First, 2 raised to 10. So base is 10 and base is 2 and index is 10. So now 2 10 times. So we have to first write this in multiplication form. 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply. Ten times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then we have to do multiplication. 2 2's are 4. 4 2's are 8. 8 2's are 16. 16 2's are 32. 32 2's are 64. 64 2's are 128. 128 2's are 256. 256 2's are 512. And 512 2's are 1024. So here answer is 1024. After that, second. So you have to first identify base and index. Base is 5 and index is 3. 5, 3 times 5 multiply 5 multiply 5. 5 5 is a 25 and 25 5 is a 125. This is your answer, second one. After that, third one. So minus 7, 4 times, because minus 7 is the base and 4 is the index. So you have to write minus 7, 4 times. Multiply minus 7. And answer is 2401. Fourth and fifth is for you. You have to solve this one. And then sixth one, 8 raised to 1. We learn. So 8 is 1 time means 8. After that, 4 by 5 raised to 3. So means 4 by 5 is 3 times. And then we have to find answer. 4 4 is a 16. 16 4 is a 64. 5 5 is a 25. 25 5 is a 125. And then 8 1 is for you. You have to solve. So this is your practice set 26. Try to solve. And solve similar questions also. Thank you.